everybody. I'm Diana Hodgson, the lead agent of the Redhead Agent Team here at Keller Williams Real Estate. Every dog has his day, and today we're going to show you all the great dog parks that can be found in the Lehigh Valley. Stay tuned. Today we're at the Nazareth Borough Dog Park. It's located at 328 Black Rock Road in Nazareth. The park is at the top of a beautiful hill. It overlooks all of Nazareth, and it's really a nice place to have your dog run. There are two enclosures. One is for small dogs under 25 pounds, and then the large dog is right next door for anything over 25 pounds. There's lots of benches, there's picnic tables, there's also refuse containers, doggy bags, and a porta potty. There's also some water for your pooches, so when they run and get tired in the heat, they'll be able to catch a drink. And there's lots of shade up here at the top of the hill, as well as along the side. Your dogs will be happy, have a nice long run, and be able to come home and sleep on the couch for the rest of the night and not bother you at all.
Hi, this afternoon Sophie and I are at Allen Township Dog Park. It's a big, beautiful park that covers about 2 acres. There's a large dog side and a small dog side. There's a water fountain in the back in the corner on both sides for dogs to enjoy a glass of water or a drink of water. There's shade, as you can see, and benches in the shape of dog bones for you to sit on and relax. It's a beautiful park. I'm at the Monocacy Dog Park here in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. It's just off of Illix Mill Road, right behind the municipal pool and the ice rink. This is a real big, nice area for dogs, both small and large. There are two large dog enclosures, which easily an acre or two. And then there's another large enclosure for small dogs. There's plenty of sun, as well as plenty of shade. And there's benches for dog owners to be able to sit and enjoy and watch their dog play, get worn out, be ready to go home and sleep on the couch. Hi everybody, we're in Easton, Pennsylvania at the Easton Dog Park, here just off of the Carl Sterner Arts Trail. It's a beautiful walk to the park, you pass lots of great artwork, and even the dogs have their own piece of art right in the middle of the park. It's a great park with lots of places to sit, as well as there is enough space for all the dogs to run around together. Thanks for joining me for part one of the dog parks of the Lehigh Valley. If you're looking to get pre-approved for a mortgage, please contact Michael Mann at Fairway Independent Mortgage. And when you're ready to sell a property, buy a property, or invest in real estate, please call us. We'd love to be your realtor of choice.